So here is the background and the color you are seeing. So we used orange and blue, and then we're going to pen ink color to this flowers. All right, when it dries off. So we're going to wait for some time, and in the meantime, we're going to draw the circle a little darker. Now we're not going to use this paint for that. We're going to use a normal black pen. Oops, thank God it's not. And the rest, you're going to paint. So if you draw the border, it becomes easier. For you to draw anything, you want. You can draw slowly it. So now we have to start thinking about what we're going to do about this design of flowers. So this is all dry. Okay, and now doing the stems around. So we could do wet on dry and then wet on wet. So we drawn the color directly on a dry surface and then color on the wet surface. We get a little darker effect, and this is just normal student paint box. And just one color I've taken. Okay. All right, after this dries off, then we will be coming on with some more paint work. Till then, we'll just take a break.